little furry ones. And we have raccooners. As you can tell by the arrangement of dishes, we're supposed to get rained on tonight. In the meantime, there are furry creatures munching away on the food. This is a good thing. We like furry creatures munching away on the food. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 currently. Oh, 8. With one hiding now, you can see. Hello, my sweet little cooners. Yes, you are a cute bunch. There's one down on the ground there. Gonna go up. And now there are 10. Hi. Hello, little one. Whoops. Small crew showing up from the other side there. Oh, now that was mean. You didn't need to do that. Poor little guy. He's just a little fella. There are 16. That was an abrupt increase. Yes. Little furry beasties all over the place. I do love it when I have a furry gazebo. Frosted oatmeal cookie night, so I doubt if there are any cookies left. They always love those. Didn't see Squiggle yesterday. I wonder if Squiggle will show up today. Love watching my furries. Yes, my little furry wonders. you have to share. Looking forward to taking my new little Hyundai Kona out for a Costco shopping run on Saturday. And in case you don't know what a Kona is, it's a little baby SUV. Not quite big enough to carry my go buggy, but much newer than my Ford the Princess little minivan. Careful, little one. Sometimes those big ones are grumpy. Pulled a grape out of there and then didn't eat it. There you go. That's better. Tip your head back. Yeah. So there's some goodies to be had. Disappearing underneath the gazebo. Back up to the top. See my crew up there. There we go. There's everybody. Get back out just a little tiny bit so I can see more. Manageable number. Mm. everybody's up on the deck, it gets a little out of hand when there's too many of them. They get snarky with each other. Three late babies that have to be really careful around the big ones, or they'll get picked on. I love watching this furry crew. You eat up that grape. Oh, you put it down too. Is something wrong with that grape? Scene. Yes, indeed. Such a nice little mob scene. Thing you are right there in front. So tiny. To about 15 raccoonies. Oh, they are so cute. They're such a wonderful bunch of furballs. There's plenty of food out there for them. Thank you. people wonder if Squiggle was just a visitor from down the way. I think there's a lady up the street from me who also feeds raccoons. Squiggle may be one of hers. I don't mind. I just was wondering because I haven't seen Squiggle again. And that face was very distinctive. I'm a little surprised there are still a few grapes left in there. Not that I mind. I like watching them eat grapes. There were two hot dogs lopped into pieces and dumped in the bucket too, but I suspect those went right away. They are very good at detecting hot dog bits and gobbling them up. Oh, he did. He found a piece of hot dog. I'll be darned. Yes, aren't you the cutie pie? Oh, you're a little doll. Yes, you are. Once more, back up to the group. Little furry ones. Such a good mob. Such a good mob. You are a handsome raccoon. Well, I've got 20 minutes. I'm going to stop this now, and I will try to come back later in about an hour to an hour and a half. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and I will return.